We're going to see if it's possible to draw this shape with one line. Let's try.